Welcome to Aroma at Usha. For more delicious healthy recipes from the channel Aroma at Usha, click the subscribe button and click the below bell icon. Today I'm going to prepare a very tasty milk sweet, that is Palgova. For this, take 1 liter of milk. Take full fat milk for more quantity of Palgova. Brown sugar or jaggery 4.5 tablespoon, ghee 1 tablespoon. Place a very thick bottom vessel in a gas stove and pour 1 liter of milk. If you use full fat milk, you will get more quantity of Palgova. I couldn't get full fat milk, so I have used only 3.5% fat milk. If you use full fat milk, it is well and good. Boil in a medium flame and stir it continuously. Scrape the milk skin from the sides of the vessel. Stir it so that it does not stick to the bottom of the vessel. Now the milk is getting reduced. Cook in a medium flame. Each and every time, make sure that the milk solids does not stick to the bottom of the vessel. Scrape off the milk skin from the sides. Now it has come to a creamy form. It has thickened. Now add 1 tablespoon of ghee. Mix well. Mix well for some time. Now it has thickened even more. At this point of time, add brown sugar or jaggery. If you are adding jaggery, ensure that there are no dust particles in it. You can increase or decrease the amount of brown sugar or jaggery according to your sweetness. After adding 3 tablespoons of brown sugar, for me, I found the sweetness less, so I am adding 1.5 tablespoon more. Totally, I have added 4.5 tablespoons of brown sugar. Stir well. See, now the water content has reduced. When the water content has evaporated and has come to this level, switch off the flame. When it is hot, it looks like this. But when it cools down, this is its texture. It tastes well when eaten next day.